Get that car checked over and the driver.